Derek.
All right, guys, we're going to get started. We got Joe here this morning.
Hi, guys.
All right, our favorite warm-up, 25 jumping jacks to get started. Ready, go. There she is. And we're going to be doing 20 seconds of high knees. Ready, go. And rest. All right, 20 seconds of butt kickers. Ready, go. Knees down, heels to the butt. And relax. All right, now we're gonna touch the floor. And reach up to the ceiling 10 times. Touch the floor, reach to the ceiling. Ready, go. Go ahead and get 10 on your own. All right, I'm ready to do 10 Cossack squats. So we're gonna go the wide stance here. Bring that toe up on our heel and then back down to the other side. We're gonna do 5 each leg. And going into 3 inchworms.
Okay.
All right, we're gonna get into a squat. Bring our hands outside of our feet and our arms inside of our knees. Do a squat. Do a squat, bring your hands outside your feet, arms inside your knees.
Just draw me a picture, please.
Okay, I got it, I feel like this. We're gonna reach up.
Practicing before coming.
Yeah. Up to the ceiling.
We have never done this.
I've done this in like yoga classes.
We've done this a million times.
But not putting your arms outside your knees. I'm like, what is he talking about?
Inside your knees.
I know. This is why I never came to 5:30, because I could never pull it together
right now. Go three on each side. Three's after two. One, two, three. Just joking. All right, we're going to do a quad stretch. It's going to take some balance. So we're going to grab one foot. I'll demonstrate. Grab one foot. Bring our knee together. Whoa. Easy, Johnny. Arms up. And then we're going to reach and touch the floor. We're going to do three touches. And then I want us to get a 5-second hold before and after from the quad. And then switch legs. Looking good, Tom. All right, now we're gonna do 10 air squats. I want the first 5 to be slow tempo and then the second set of 5 to be normal tempo. So yeah, let's get those feet right under the shoulders, toes slightly out, driving our knees out, keeping our chest up. All right, today we're gonna be doing squats for our strength. So we're gonna grab some weight. I wanna show you guys a quick video of this gal here doing her squats. So this is another option if you have a dog. So no excuses if you don't have any weight. Grab something. If you're gonna use a kettlebell, you can put it in the goblet squat position. Today, if you wanna put dumbbells on your back or behind your neck, that's okay too. So we're gonna be going every 3 minutes. We're gonna do 5 tempoed squats. That means we're gonna do a 3-second descent, 3-second hold in the hole, and then fast up. So 3 seconds down, 3-second hold, fast up for 5 reps. So go ahead and grab whatever the largest amount of weight that you can put in the front rack or on the back. There you go, Josh. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. If you have a large animal, it's highly recommended. All right, I love it. I'm so glad you're doing that. Okay, we're going to get started just a second here. Warm-up sets are done. You have anything, Megan? We're running out of weight.
I don't know.
Can you put it?
There's some 35s outside.
Are there?
You can do that. Yeah. Tempo makes it harder. For sure. All right. Starting in 10 seconds. I'll count us down. Ready and squat. 3, 2, 1. Hold. 1, 2, 3. Up and squat. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Up. Squat. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Up. Squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up, last one, squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, and up, good, go ahead and rest. Did we do 3 minutes last time? Pretty sure, right? We did. It was. It really took that extra time, huh?
2 seconds.
It's crazy. Yeah, it was a 5 and 5. Yeah.
That was too much.
That was too much?
Last night I did things with an empty barbell overhead. Oh. Including like very smash things without actually being able to smash.
Yeah.
And I just did 5 seconds down a huddle for 3 seconds. I was like, oh, God, I hate this so much. It's just the tempo. It builds up, you know, like it builds up, yeah. Which is the point. But mentally, it's like, I'm never going to get out.
Yeah. I want to get out of this. One of my coaches, online coaches for weightlifting, he called him Denzel.
Oh,
Denzel
yeah.
Pulse.
Mm-hmm. Did you hear me say? I think I've heard you say on Marvel stuff before.
Because right. You got to stay down there long enough to watch Denzel the movie. So just pretend like you're watching the movie. You call them Denzels. It's so funny. All right, you guys getting some heavy enough weight for you? How's the puppy dog? All right, gonna go in 30 seconds.
When I put him down, he like went crazy.
What's that?
When I put him down, he went crazy. He was bouncing.
Oh, really? Remember too, don't relax in the bottom hold. So you're gonna be just above. You know, a full depth squat, so you get that tension. Okay, let's get ready and go. Squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up, and squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up, squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Good, last one, squat. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3. Fast out of the hole, good. Nice work. Looking good, guys and gals.
Are you in the WhatsApp thing?
I have that app on my phone.
Yeah.
That's about it.
It's a little overwhelming. There's a lot of messages all the time.
Yeah.
So I just have, if I see it pop up on my screen, I turn the sound off. But now I have all, like, if whenever someone shares a picture, it automatically saves that picture.
Yeah.
There's gotta be a setting.
There is.
I got figured out.
I did that right away. I was like, nope.
I have so many pictures.
No, you gotta change that setting.
That's so cute, man. It's creepy.
Yeah. Well, yeah, and that's actually happened to me. I would have gone to just like show somebody a picture in my photo.
Yeah, and now there's pictures of people. Like,
yeah. Who's that? Who's that? Who's my phone?
All right, 1 minute. See, no Samantha this morning.
Who else are missing?
Is Kristen?
No Kristen. John's not on. All right, let's get ready. Going in 10 seconds. Ready and go. Squat 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. And squat 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Squat 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Squat 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. And squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, and up. All right, and rest. Three down, two to go.
How are you doing?
Good.
So the coffee and the Coke, and that scares the crap out of me.
Why?
Just feels like you
could
blow something out of that concoction. Like, it's like pure gasoline.
Coke and coffee, pure gasoline. Yeah, it's the same. It's identical.
It doesn't look good.
No, it looked delicious. Everyone's like, what is that? Cream and this and that. But, yeah.
Scares me. It feels like that's a sign.
Sign of what?
Sign of...
I'm losing my mind?
Stress. like desperate times.
Desperate times cause for desperate Coke and coffee measures. Don't worry, folks. I don't have that every meal. I think I've had three of those in my life.
Medication, as soon as it comes out, you can't. That's it. It's gross
because
you have to chug it.
It's what
do you
drink it for?
After you're not drinking for a while, sure. So I'm just like, when I'm at work, it's like the biggest belch, which is kind of funny. And then I take, I have medicine today. But I don't know what it is in the coke, but it helps.
I used to really, I mean, growing up, I used to drink.
30 seconds.
But when I stopped drinking them, they don't pay me much. But then some, I don't know when it happened, but at one point I started loving Diet Coke. Like just, even if people talk about getting into diet, drinking one of beers of it, I really did. I just loved it. Like it was just so good. I don't know why, but it was a treat. But after I would drink it, I feel like terrible afterwards. So.
All right, 3 seconds. Ready and squat. 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, up, and squat, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up, Squat. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Up and squat. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Up and squat. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Up and relax. I think that was fine. All right, we just got one more of those before we get into the Metcon. So take advantage of the rest. And then for the Metcon, if you haven't seen already, we will need like a box or something that you could step up onto. Hopefully you have something like that. Josh, maybe you can get on all fours and form a box so Mindy can step up on you. Oh yeah, look out for ceilings. Ceiling fans.
My hair touches the ceiling.
Does it? Yeah. Lauren was telling me Jason did something in the house in the kitchen where the ceiling was lower, and he jumped up and did a jumping skip or something, and his head just hit the ceiling so hard. He must have hit the stud. They heard a crack in the roof. But they didn't break anything, so. And then one of our other members, Sarah, I don't know if you know Sarah, but she tried to do jump rope in the house and kept hitting the ceiling. So look out for ceilings. When I did my trick to get up with my kids, I almost hit the ceiling fan. So it's real, guys. It's a real thing. Home workouts are no joke. Look at Derek. Derek is vacuuming and is doing laundry. This is awesome.
I love a multi-factor.
Getting things done. Like, these rest periods are way too long for you guys. Okay, I'm getting the picture. All right, we're gonna go real soon. Okay, starting, you ready? And squat, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, up. Squat, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, up. And squat. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up and squat. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up and squat. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, up. All right. Good job, everybody. Nice work on the squat portion. So what we have up next is going to be a 10-minute AMRAP, as many rounds as possible. 15 dumbbell hopovers, 10 dumbbell step ups, and 15 dumbbell lateral leg ups. I don't have the video ready. So, dumbbell here, then I'll hop over. We're gonna hop over like this with 2 feet. If you feel like you're gonna trip over the dumbbell, then we can do hops like this without the dumbbell side to side. And then next we're gonna have step ups. Holding the dumbbell front rack or behind the neck, whatever's your preference. You're gonna stand all the way up and then back down again, alternating legs. You're gonna do 10 of those. And then for the lateral leg ups, we're gonna be moving our legs laterally over a dumbbell like this. We're gonna do 15 of those.
I put an option in there if you want to make this harder. Stand the dumbbell up. So you can go higher. And you can lean back a little bit more as well. Okay? So, 15 hops, 10 step ups, 15 leg up overs. Hey, we lost Megan. Derek, you gonna jump on that chair? Step up on that chair? Oh, wow. All right. Okay, guys, going in 10 seconds. Three, two, one, go. Fifteen hops. And 10 step ups. Alternate your legs. And then 15 lateral leg ups from side to side. Thank you.
Here we go, guys. Keep it up. There we go. Just gotta keep it moving. Four minutes. Go. Nice work, guys. 2 minutes. All right, last minute, here we go. Go, last 20 seconds. Ten seconds. Three, two, one, time. Job. Nice work, everyone.
Thanks, John. See you guys later.
All right. See you soon.
Have a good day, everybody.
See ya. Nice work.
and stuff.